Nasir Iqbal was alone the morning a young man walked into his convenience store in New York City.
I asked him, "Can I help you?" He turned and said to me, "Give me my money." And I tried to open the cash drawer, but it couldn't open.
The man pulled out a lead pipe and beat Nasir unconscious. A store manager from next door called the police for help, and Nasir was rushed to the hospital.
I was 22 days in coma, and doctor said to my wife, "I don't have a head injury, I have a traumatic brain injury. This means my right side brain is damaged, and there is only few hope. This means 20 to 50% chance I can survive."
After 3 weeks, Nasir came to. He'd live, but he suffered severe brain damage that left the left side of his body completely paralyzed. Nasir also lived in constant pain, but something else was troubling him. While in the coma, he had a strange encounter, a vision of Christ talking directly to him. Nasir went to church, but never had a personal relationship with Christ.
I saw the vision. Christ appeared to me. He said, "Nasir, you want to live?" I said, "Yes, Lord, I want to live." He said, "If you want to live, you have to be born again." I never heard in my life what mean of born again. I asked him, "Lord, how I can be born again? My mom is 60 years old, my father is dead."
Despite the vision, Nasir lost all hope. He asked to pray with a pastor before he died. A pastor visiting the hospital spoke to Nasir. To his surprise, the pastor used the same phrase he'd heard in the vision.
One Christian pastor came. Again, I asked him the same question. "Pastor, I need a confession." He says, "Son, confession alone does nothing. Repent and give your heart to the Lord. You shall be saved, you'll be healed, and you will be born again." I say, "What? Born again? What shall I do for that?" Then he said, "Pray after me." When I prayed, "Lord, come in my life. My life is yours." And that time, the electricity passed through my paralyzed side. And it's changed my life.
Doctors told Nasir if he didn't improve in the next 90 days, he'd never get better.
Doctor said to me, "We give you 90 days. If during 90 days your body give any progress, we keep in the rehab, we work on you, we give you therapies. But if not any improvement, we send you long-term a patient."
Nasir not only improved, the medical staff was amazed at his progress.
Before 90 days finished, my body not only gave progress, I started walking without any walker. Doctor was saying, "If I crawl or I walk with a walker, this is a miracle."
After several months of therapy and a major surgery, Nasir made a complete recovery. Today, Nasir, his wife, and two children live in Southern California. He's dedicated to telling others about his amazing story and his unbelievable recovery.
"But I receive my healing when I give my heart to the Lord. My repentance is, Lord was waiting for my response. He gave me the message. When I respond to him, when I say yes to him, and healing start happening. That changed my life. Jesus is my Lord. Lord mean he own everything. For me, is a Lord mean he's my everything."